Fact or Follow-Up segment tonight. As you may know, I've been critical of the singer Beyoncé for putting out music and videos that are libertine in tone. For adults, it doesn't matter. That stuff happens all the time. But for young girls, especially those who do not have parental supervision, what Beyoncé does could have a negative influence. We pointed that out. We also pointed out Beyoncé, along with her husband, rapper Jay-Z, is worth close to $1 billion, with a B, dollars. So she doesn't have to put out stuff like this.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get it to me. I've been thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby?
This week, Time magazine put Beyoncé on its cover as one of the most influential people in the world. The article about her was very positive, saying she empowers women. Well, that's a load of nonsense. Beyoncé's an entertainer. That's like saying Elvis Presley empowered truck drivers and the Beatles empowered Liverpudlians. Nonsense. Joining us now from Los Angeles radio talk show host and attorney Ebony Williams, and from Washington, Penny Nance, president of Concerned Women for America. So what do you say about Beyoncé, Ms. Nance?
You know, she's certainly influential. She sold about 200 million records during her career. But really, the question is whether she's the right influence, especially for very young women who are buying her albums. Writer Kelly Goff, who writes for the Huffington Post, who's not a conservative, said that Beyoncé is known mostly for, not just for her singing, but for doing it with very little clothing. And, you know, and that's true. She's very conflicted. She talks a lot about being a feminist and empowering women, but at the same time, she equates power with hypersexuality. She's the one that brought us those great lyrics, Bootylicious, and I think you talked about Drunk Love, which extols the virtue of being so drunk you black out and don't remember who you had sex with. So, you know, I'm disappointed. I wish she would use her influence to impact the culture in a way that's positive and, you know, talk to girls about academics and talk to them about being
entrepreneurs. Well, I don't
know.
That's not really her role to be a speech maker, but I do agree that she has enough talent to do it another way. Ebony, the point here is this, that young people in America are influenced by entertainment. There's no question about this. Study after study after study. And on a Monday, we're going to have a psychiatrist that's going to come in and back that up. And Beyoncé doesn't need the money. And she could put out, she's talented enough to put out other mainstream stuff if she would like. She chooses not to. Yet Time magazine thinks that's just terrific. And you say?
Well, Bill, I think that Time magazine got it right in terms of her influence, and even, you know, Ms. Nance agreed, we can't dispute the fact that she has had the capacity to influence at least this conversation, Bill. We are at least talking
right,
about what it is
that
to
do?
Properly affect feminism.
You look, there are a lot of people in the world who have influence, okay, and some of it's not so good.
Yeah,
so,
Vladimir Putin's on the list as well.
Yeah, and we'll talk with him about him a little later on, but let's stick with Beyoncé. Mm-hmm. All right, now we have a very, very good initiative in Washington, My Brother's Keeper. But it doesn't address the cultural deficits that we see not only in black precincts, but in poor white precincts and Hispanic precincts, where children unsupervised are doing things that are harmful to them. Beyoncé's part of that problem, Ebony. She's part of that problem.
Bill, your chief complaint is context, if I understand you correctly, and you feel as if there is not enough context around the hypersexual imagery she is putting out.
No, I mean, that's not my chief complaint. My chief complaint is that for adults, I couldn't care less. But she knows, this woman knows, that young girls getting pregnant in the African-American community now, it's about 70% out of wedlock. She knows and doesn't seem to care, Ebony. That's my problem with her.
Teen pregnancy across the country is coming down, to be clear on that point. But also, it's not a contradiction. And here's the thing. When we talk about feminism and what it means, it's not a singular stance. And there are vignettes that Beyoncé also released with this visual album, Bill, that actually talked about empowering. It talked about the fact that she's not speaking. She's talking about fantasy.
So much garbage. I mean, I can't even believe it.
But it's not.
Empowering.
That's truly what feminism is, Bill.
She sings songs. All right, go ahead, Penny. What do you say, you?
You know, actually, you know, she's part of the club. She's one of the cool kids. They gave her the cover because of that. The entertainment industry and mainstream media love her. But the bottom line is, she doesn't use her power for good often. She has a great marriage, apparently. I wish she would really talk to kids in that community about marriage and about getting married first and then having a baby.
Let's assume
like
she does
she
that.
Did.
Let's assume she does.
She does.
Let's assume
do that,
she
though.
Does all
she
of those
does.
Things. But the overriding thing that people
her music
see
does not
that's
do
right.
That.
That's what
her
people
music, that is an indictment
that's what
of us,
flatter,
Bill.
And that's
that
what
is an
made her almost a billionaire.
Us.
It's not an indictment of us, Ebony, so much so as it's a choice. And adults can make the choice. Children can't.
That's right.
All right. Children absorb.
But that's an indictment of what we value.
They absorb.
We should look to the other things that she's putting out
Beyonce,
about family, about her community, and about business. We're having a conversation about what it is to be a businesswoman and mogul.
I'm not buying any of that. All right. She was born with a talent that God gave her. She has made an enormous amount of money. She should be smart enough to know what she's doing now
right.
is harming some children. She doesn't seem to care. Ladies.